Ohio's highways are a conduit for a drug trade for which the number of arrests are on the rise.
We have major highways that people are traveling from West Coast to East Coast, or South Coast to North Coast, or vice versa in every way. And it's a major thoroughway for these drugs to travel through.
Troopers on the Ohio Turnpike in Summit County recently arresting 40-year-old Daniel Divjak and 24-year-old Thomas Flowers, accused of transporting $91,000 worth of cocaine. Stop for a simple lane violation. So far this year, the Highway Patrol has recorded nearly 600 drug arrests in Summit County alone, nearly equal already to all of last year and far more than in neighboring Geauga, Portage, Stark, Wayne, and Medina counties.
There's a lot out there. There's a lot, and the reason why that we train our troopers to look for those criminal indicators when they're making traffic stops.
The Highway Patrol's new Summit County post is believed to be a huge reason for the increase in seizures and arrests. But in just the last few months across Ohio, troopers have seized more than $6 million of cocaine in Wood County, $6,000 worth of cocaine in Stark County, more than $4,000 worth of meth in Lorain County, and made more than 800 drug arrests in Cuyahoga County, including this seizure of marijuana edibles in May. The growing numbers across the state and in Summit County are interpreted not to show there's a growing drug problem, but that the effort to curb it may be gaining some ground.
And with the help of the community, and you will see that to continue to increase until at least we can get this criminal element out of our communities. Mm-hmm. And then if it does start to go down, and by all means, put me out of a job.
In Summit County, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.